Hi guys! Welcome to Vines Earning. So for today's video, ituturo ko kung paano kumita sa Facebook Stars, okay? So kikita po tayo sa Facebook Stars through Reels po na i-upload natin sa Facebook Reels. Pero syempre, kailangan mag-step by step tayo kung paano kasi baka hindi pa kayo naka-professional mode. So dito, gagamitin natin yung ating personal account natin. Make sure personal account natin, matagal na natin account sa Facebook to. And then, hindi siya dummy account, okay? So, ito yung aking Facebook account, which is pinalitan ko siya ng Vines Vlogs. So, pagkapunta ninyo sa profile ninyo, and sa profile lang naman to, and then punta kayo sa dito sa may part ng 3 dots. Ayan, click natin yung 3 dots, and meron kayo makikita dito na turn on professional mode. So, sa akin, turn off na yung magpapakita kasi naka-turn on na nga sa akin. So, after nating i-turn on yung professional mode, balik tayo dito sa profile, makikita natin yung followers natin. So, make sure na naka-turn on muna yung professional mode natin. After natin ma-turn on yung professional mode natin, click natin tong See Dashboard. So, click ko yung See Dashboard, tapos makikita lahat natin yung performance ng ating Facebook account or yung ating Facebook Reels, no? And punta tayo dito sa part ng monetization para makita natin if eligible ba tayo na magkaroon ng Facebook Stars. Seto yung Facebook Stars, click natin yan. So, itong Facebook Stars, ito po yung ating kikitain sa mga tao. So, ibibigay po ng mga tao yung viewers natin itong Facebook Stars. So, nakadepende po sa ating viewers kung magsasend ba sila ng stars or hindi. So, sa akin, naka-accumulate na ako ng 129 stars bago pa lang ako kasi dito sa Facebook Reels, okay? So, equivalent ng 129 stars ay $1.29 yan. Okay, so ito yung about dito. So, tips and resources, basahin natin about Facebook Stars. So, basahin natin yung about dito sa Facebook Stars. Ipapakita ko mamaya. Ito siya. Ayan. So, Facebook Stars is a feature that allows you to monetize your video content, photo post, and text post. Viewers can buy stars and send them to you while you're live for on-demand videos and enable to stars enabled. For every star you receive, Facebook will pay you 0.1 USD. Also, may bayad pa pala tayo sa Facebook, tapos iba pa yung bayad natin from the viewers, okay? So, ito siya. Facebook Stars will be automatically turned on for your public reels and video posts. If stars are not automatically turned on, you can apply to collect stars on your content in order. Yes guys, meron po yung iba na walang stars kasi hindi naka-enable yung Facebook Stars. So, kailangan i-enable natin siya. Okay? So, punta tayo dito sa part na to. Basahin pa natin yung iba. So, these are eligible regions for Facebook gaming partners. So, kailangan eligible tayo. Nasa country tayo na eligible ang Facebook Stars. So, meron namang Philippines dyan. Ayan, ito, Philippines, meron tayo dito. So, ito naman, gaming program yung iba dito. Okay, yun lang ata. Tapos, i-back natin. Tapos, ito, about Facebook Stars payout. So, paano natin mapipayout yung galing sa Facebook Stars na kinita natin? Basahin natin. To receive payouts for Facebook Stars, you must have payout account set up. Kailangan i-set up ninyo yung account nyo. Mamaya, ituturo ko kung saan tayo magsa-set up ng account natin. This is done during the setup process for Stars. Please note, we only send payments when your total balance reaches 100 USD or 10,000 stars. So, yung 100 USD is equivalent to 10,000 stars. 100 USD into Philippine money is 5,000 pesos po yun. 5,000 pesos plus po yun. Okay? So, kailangan meron tayong minimum withdrawal na 100 USD bago tayo makapag-payout. Payout may be delayed in cases where suspicious or fraudulent activity is detected. So, kailangan mag-ingat din tayo. So, dapat hindi tayo nagsasend ng stars din sa sarili natin, no? International payments may take up to several days to arrive in your bank account depending on your banking institution process. For US creator, you will receive your stars payout after you cross the minimum balance of 25. Wow! Pag sa US pala, $25, pwede na silang makapag-payout. Pero pag sa atin dito sa Philippines, $100. So, Facebook's, ayan, payout schedule for creators. Facebook Stars payout will be issued to your account approximately 21 days after the end of the month. Ibig sabihin, for example, ngayon, April 21 po, natin mare-receive yung ating amount or ating payout sa Facebook Stars. Pero, syempre, isesend pa lang ni Facebook sa ating bank account. Syempre, ipaprocess pa ng bank accounts natin yan. So, mag-antay tayo ng 1 to 7 days. So, mas maganda i-check natin siya sa mga April 28, ganun, after 1 week, para mas sure na pumasok sa bank account natin. So, ganyan yung experience ko dito sa YouTube, which is sumasahod po kami dito ng mga, for example, March 21, antay namin siya hanggang 1 week bago siya pumasok sa bank account. Meron yung mabilis, 1 to 3 days, ganun, pero mas make sure natin na after 7 days, okay? Each month, you can expect to receive an invoice that will include earnings from previous month's pay period. Yes, kapag hindi nyo na-reach yung $100 sa Facebook Stars in 1 month, magko-continue naman siya in the next month. A payment as long as you made at least $100 is given from month, or from your cumulative months. Ibibigay naman nila yan. For example, you make, sample ko kayo. Meron kayong $50 na kinita ngayong April, tapos in May, mayroon kayong $80, so you will be paid in June. So, merong 1 month delay yung earnings natin dito sa Facebook. So, magkapareha sila sa YouTube, okay? So, magko-continue po yung earnings natin. Hindi po yan magsta-stop or hindi po yan mawawala, okay? Ayan. So, you can see Stars earnings history payouts in your payout settings. Ayan. So, pwede naman nyo siyang i-check sa inyong mga payout settings, okay? Ayan. So, next naman, merong revenue share. Wait lang. Hindi ko nakita yun. Kailangan alamin natin ang revenue share. So, Facebook takes revenue share from star packs. These fees are taken at time viewer packs. Okay. So, kailangan meron ding... This is an app purchase fees determined by the mobile platform are typically 30%. If a purchase made by a Facebook website, these app fees do not apply. Okay. So, pag sa Facebook mismo tayo bumili ng stars natin, ay wala siyang fee. Pero pag sa other platforms, is meron siyang fee na 30%. Okay? Ayan. So, yun pala siya. So, revenue sharing. Best practice for Facebook stars. So, tingnan natin ano yung best practices for Facebook stars. Okay, tingnan natin. Post and promote stars regularly. Okay. So, mag-promote tayo ng maraming videos, no? Kasi meron namang stars sa mga videos natin. Create a star goal. Ayan, reorganize your star senders. Batch, respond to comments from stars. Yes, mag-respond kayo sa mga nagbigay sa inyo ng stars kasi nagkakaroon din kayo ng engagement dyan. Okay? So, yun lang naman yung makikita dito sa best practices for Facebook stars. So, ngayon, tignan natin. For example, yung aking videos. Tignan natin. Sample lang ko kayo sa videos ko. For example, eto.
Hi guys! Welcome yung, to Vines.
Ano, volume niya. Kailangan naka-off para, syempre, hindi tayo ma... Hindi tayo makapiray.
Ito yung
stars. Give stars. So, click lang natin itong stars. And meron tayong pwedeng ibigay dyan. Or ito din, send. So, nagbago, nag-update sa Facebook. Meron send. Ayan, ako yung send stars. So, send a gift of 4, 1 star. So, ganun siya. But, syempre, sa lahat naman meron yan. Pero, pag yung ibang videos ninyo, wala. Antayin nyo lang siya. Magkakaroon din kayo ng stars dyan. Okay? And see pala natin yung payouts, no? Nakalimutan ko. Ito yung payouts. Dito nyo ilalagay or iseset up yung payouts ninyo. So, makikita nyo, Facebook stars. Ito yung earnings ko from Facebook stars. So, dito nyo ilalagay yung, iseset up yung inyong bank account. So, sa akin, nakaset out ako. And business account, meron na akong account. Ginamit ko dito ay Land Bank. Okay? Meron marami namang wire transfer na ibang banko pa dito sa Facebook na pwede ninyong gamitin for payouts ninyo, okay? So, kailangan nyo lang i-explore itong mga earnings natin, yung pwede natin pagkakitaan para syempre makita ninyo kung ano pa yung pwedeng pagkakitaan. Kasi pwede pa tayong kumita through affiliate marketing, pwede tayong kumita ng in-stream ads, ganun, okay? Pero ito muna, yung topic natin ngayon is paano tayo kikita sa Facebook stars, okay? Ayan, so, yung Facebook account ko nga pala is nandyan sa description box. If ever na nakatulong yung video na to, pakilike na rin yung video and follow nyo ako sa aking Facebook account, okay? Thank you, yun lang po muna.